I need a doctor. I need a doctor.
Calm down, okay? We're the United States Troopers. We're here to protect you, and we were chasing you the whole entire time. I need you to go ahead and stay still for me, so we can just go ahead and make sure you're all good and medically check you out, okay, sir?
I understand. Can I please sit in this car? Please. Can you please unlock the car? I need to sit in the car.
No, we'll unlock it for you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, all right.
Oh, he's there. Pop it. Don't you
fucking see that shit?
Hey, yeah, what job do you guys recommend? Is there anything
here? You don't have to do anything, it's 300 quid.
Really?
I mean, depends what. There's a bus driver job, you can also be a tow truck driver. Are you okay?
Dude.
You just hit your head pretty hard there.
Oh my god, life ends suddenly.
See? Oh.
Dude, this guy had
this
so much.
Holy
shit. What's
wrong with this guy, man? Oh my.
That was so
fast. He's dead.
What the fuck happened?
Oh, no. He just fell over. He
had so much life.
He's bleeding over the floor, man.
Wait.
I don't know.
His head straight on the floor.
I was just talking to before the big waves came down on the island.
Oh yeah. You're the guy who said you're a good guy, right? You live by the law and everything, right? You haven't done anything wrong.
Of course.
Oh yeah, nice, man.
You want to help me out with something real quick? I kind of need an extra for something. If you want to come.
Okay. I mean, depends what it is. Hold on. Yeah, don't freak out, man. All right. He tripped and just died.
Just hit his head on the floor.
Oh, what the f-
What?
What do you mean, man?
That's not you.
I just got slash killed or something. What the
fuck are you smoking?
What does that mean? What is a slash?
This guy has completely different hair to you, sir. Are you?
Hold
you
on,
okay?
I need to go speak to the authorities.
Are you a psychiatry man?
All right. I don't know what's going on here.
File a police report or something.
Hey, yo, what up, man?
Does he
How's
work
going,
for you?
Bro?
Hey, yeah, yeah.
You do like work together.
You trust this guy?
Yes.
He's a good boss, man.
How long you work for him for?
After you. It's been a while.
He's been here with us for probably like a week and a half, 2 weeks now. He's been doing pretty good.
I'd be like a recruit because I can tell the subtle difference of.
You said you're pretty
classes here.
I was just gonna drive around the city and figure some shit out and see how the cops are. I hate pigs.
Well, there's a cop now.
Well, there's one right behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is, huh?
It's a wildlife.
Oinky ass oink.
Yeah.
Oink the fuck away. Oink the fuck away.
Excuse me, little bitch. Okay.
Whoa.
Before we continue, I continue. You got, or assume you haven't been arrested or anything here, right?
Bye, Matt.
Not
have
yet, not yet.
Day.
All right, so you got nothing on your record?
Nah, man, I'm clean. Yo, if you want to discuss what we're doing,
that'd be perfect if you don't mind.
Paycheck.
All right, man, I like your car.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty. Do you mind if I get
it? Is this your buddy?
Sure, man.
Don't you
have a job or some shit? We're about to go do some weird shit, some criminal shit.
Criminal
I don't
shit?
Know about criminal.
Yeah, I don't think it's criminal.
We'll come back for you in a minute, all right?
Wink.
Definitely nothing criminal.
So,
all right, so basically,
I'm kind of traumatized right now, okay? I just saw a guy that was living life just trip and die, all right?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened, and then some dude try and be him reincarnated or whatever. I don't know what the fuck's going on here.
So,
what's the job? Come on and. Oh, I'm not. So. You got no criminal record, you're positive?
Yeah, I'm clean, man. I don't do that.
That's perfect. So let's say we got some people who we gotta kind of show a lesson to, if you know what I mean.
Okay, so you want me to do criminal stuff?
I mean, depends. You have any wires or GoPros on you?
I don't.
All right.
I'm
well,
clean,
you know,
man. I'm not no rat. Okay.
Gotcha.
I don't
Here,
do that.
Jack, come on and come out of the club and hop on in. I'm gonna come around to you. So basically, we got some people. We gotta go teach them a lesson. They've kind of been fucking with our business, fucking with our guys.
I'm down, man. I'm down. I'll roll up my sleeves. But how much money? Whoa, is that a club?
Yeah. This is where we work. We work at the nightclub over here.
Oh, damn. All right. So am I like a bouncer?
We'll see how you go.
Hey, yo, what up, man? Whoa, put it down. I work for your boss.
Wait,
are you the boss?
You're good.
Are you the boss? You in charge?
No, I'm not. I would be what I'm you would consider weak. Like not the underboss, but a little underneath, you know?
I see. All right. All right, so these motherfuckers have been messing with your guys' club, and you wanted to send a message, but they're not home. I mean,
to make it simple, basically, you know, like I told you, we run the nightclub and, what's it called? The nightclub, and we don't always have enough people available to go out and, you know, pick up the beer from our distributors and such, so we have other people bringing in beer for us, and then, basically what's going on is they're trying to fuck with our business and, you know, take our deliveries and all that.
Gotcha.
So, we're trying to, you know, make it not happen. And basically right now, if we see them, it's just, we're going to make sure that they know not to fuck with our business any longer.
Yeah, I feel you, man.
But, go ahead and look in the back seat of the car real quick. There's something for you.
What the fuck? Whoa. Yeah, man. I'm not about that life. I don't know about this.
What do you mean?
It didn't sound like that sort of man to me. Well, you could handle yourself, you know?
I mean, when I was just talking to you in the city, the way you came up saying, you know, we're very clean guys.
Yeah, man. I thought we were about like to go, like, go to someone's house and, you know, maybe help them with, like, you know, mow their lawn or something or water their plants. I didn't know you were going to spray them with a gun.
I don't know what you're on about.
What do you mean,
what strange words you're using, man?
What do you mean, strange words, man? You guys are strange. You're jumping to kill somebody? I'm not going to kill somebody. I'm not going to spray down a house with bullets. Get me out of here right now. Get me out of here. Help! 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 Call the cops! Help me! What are you guys doing? Where are you taking me? Help! Call the cops, man! I'm being kidnapped! Did that guy just laugh at me being kidnapped? Jesus! What is wrong with this town?
We're not kidnapping you, man. We're,
Oh, look, God.
I know you said that you need money. Like, I'm not trying to do anything bad here. I'll make sure nothing happens to you.
This was a landscaping job, man. Alright, you were like, spray. What? I'm great at spraying water.
What does a nightclub have to do with landscaping?
I don't know, man. I thought you needed some grass cut in front of the fucking club or some shit.
10 foot.
Well, not really, but I mean, I heard you mention you need money. How much money are you looking for if you could do this for us? Because right now, you know, like I said, you're the one with the clean record here, so.
We'll make
sure it stays that way, too.
How much are you willing to give?
How does 75 large sound? 10 4.
150.
How about?
And I'm done.
What about? Hold on. How's 100 sound?
It just went up, man. 125. And I'll shake on it right now.
125? All right, you got yourself a deal.
It was a joke. 175. Right now, shake
hello?
It. Shake it.
I'm not doing 170. I'll do 125. That's what we're at right now.
175. Final offer.
You said you need the money.
Motherfucker, you want me to kill somebody?
All right.
You guys look like the type of people who could do 175, all right? 175, I'll do the dirty work, okay? Done. Take it or find another motherfucker.
What about 150?
Drop me off.
Drop me off.
Drop me off. I'm done.
You're not going to take 150. It's only 25 different.
I'm done. Drop me off. 175 or I'm done.
Oh, you're a fucking stingy motherfucker. All right, you got yourself a deal.
All right. Give me the goddamn gun. I'll shoot him right now.
In the car right now.
I'm ready. Wait a minute. Money first. Money first.
Put that away.
You get the money after.
Put that away. We want to make sure we find this guy before you start doing that.
First, stop at the ATM. Transfer that shit. Transfer that shit. You guys call yourselves something? You guys got a name?
You remember what I told you about the guys?
Yeah, I remember. Yo, we got a cut. We got a cut on us.
All right, hold on. Keep that shit up. Ready? Wait. He's about to be patrolling by here.
Wait. Who am I shooting? Who the fuck am I shooting?
That man walking right there in the green jacket.
Right now?
Let's see where that cop went. Yeah, fuck it, go right now.
I'm ready. Shit, go back, man, go back! He dodged it!
Get out, get him.
He's dead, man, he's dead! Shit! Ah!
Get in.
Ah, wait, I want to drive
okay,
up!
Okay, we're fucked right now, come to the city.
Ah! I'm in! Oh my god, wait, don't move! Shit! Move! Oh my god. Fuck's sake.
Alright, we're gonna need someone come with a fast car quick. We gotta get this guy out of here.
Jesus Christ! Get me the fuck out of here, man!
Yeah, we got the cops on us. We're full clothing too, so we gotta get out of here.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this. I only shot three bullets. Alright, what are they gonna have on that?
Throw the gun in the car. You're good. I'll keep it on me.
Oh my god. That was exhilarating. Oh my god. What are we gonna do? Have you guys ever gotten this much heat on you?
Not in a long time.
Actually, it's only one cop car. And I don't think he thinks it's us. He thinks it's the other car. Nice.
Let's get the fuck out.
Yo, that was incredible.
Why are they going past us? They must think it's the white one. Alright, Joey, we're getting out of here. You gotta,
Yo, that was awesome, yo.
Oh, really?
Hey, yo, Tommy,
ready,
what is he...
Ready, look
what
for
is
cops
he,
now.
What
look
is
for
he,
cops.
Who is he talking to? Up. Hey, yo, guy with the cigar, what's your name?
Jack?
Alrighty, get out.
Hey, yo, is this your house? Damn, man. The cops are kind of, well, that worked out. The other guy's probably going to jail right now.
I hope not. We'll see. They're talking, so I think they're all right.
Did you know him? Did you know those people?
Yeah, they're also workers. They work at the club, but,
Oh, okay.
What's it called?
God damn, bro!
They were just in a different vehicle. Alright, let's get you, to the ATM and get you your payment.
Yo, you guys are a pretty nice gang, you know? Most people would be like, fuck you, man, we're not giving you 175K, and then they end up taking me out and then shooting me and dumping my corpse in the water. So, thanks for not doing that.
I'll be honest, man, I wasn't fucking planning on it, but you don't really negotiate too much. You fucking went up, and I don't know why I went up, but...
Hey, well, there you go, man.
Is, you know, we kind of need to get you. You're the only one of us with a clean record. Sorry, what was that, Joey?
Yeah, I mean, I guess I still got a clean record then, so...
Yeah, no, you're all set.
Do you ever need, my services again, you know, who to call?
Yeah, well, now I know your name, so, I mean, as long as you keep your fucking nose clean, and, if you're helping
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna blow all this on drugs and shit. I'm not like that.
We'll take care of you for shit like this, because we appreciate it, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, for sure, man, for sure.
Yeah, we're in a different car.
I don't gotta become a garbage man or anything now. I'm a new man with this paycheck. Oh yeah, I think I still got the Tommy gun on me, actually. You mind unlocking the car real quick? And let me give you the GoPro here, hold on.
Yep, 1 second. There you go.
Alright, perfect. Alright.
What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Hey. You did.
Get the fuck out. I'm pushing you out the car.
I've got a gun on your head.
I push the seat back and I hit your hand and the gun flies out the window. And then I hit you in the neck. I hit you in the neck and open the door and throw you out. I'm throwing you out. You're flying out the window.
You can't throw me out once you're moving, right?
No. I fucking wrap the seatbelt around your neck. I'm choking you.
I've got a gun to your head. You can't.
No. I already chopped the gun out of your hand. It flew out the window.
That's not the case. I've still got the gun in my hand.
How? It's out the window.
At your, at your head.
I bite the gun. I bite the gun. I rip it out of your hands. And then spit it out the window. Help!
I've pulled my AK out of my bag. And
No. I knew. I took the ammo out. I knew you had the AK.
You can't.
No. I knew that when I got in the car. That was the first thing I did.
Your words aren't that powerful here.
Oh, and your imaginary AK? Where is it, huh?
Alright,
fine. This can work two ways, alright? You can either stay in here with me, and we can be friends, alright? Or, you can get out and call your boy and tell him I want another 200K if he wants his car.
So pull into port three. Pull into port three and we'll talk.
What the hell? I am pulling into a port just so you can shoot me in the goddamn face.
What are you doing, bro?
Look.
What's that? You want 300K for the car?
300K.
What?
Oh my god!
Alright.
You're gonna do 300K?
My boss, this car's worth it. He's gonna give you the 300.
This car's worth a mil?
It's a mil. Come on.
I don't know.
Okay. He's been legit.
He's been legit. Yeah. But I know what you guys do. You guys kill people. And yeah, you know I got the GoPro, right? You think I'm going to negotiate even more with you guys?
Ooh.
I have the leverage.
300K, GoPro in the car.
All right. I'm going to drop you off right here. All right. You get the fuck out of the car.
No,
all right. You call your boss for a ride. Okay. And then I get the 300K and I'll give you the location of the GoPro.
I'm staying in the car, bro.
Officer.
Wait,
officer.
Officer, yeah.
This man just jumped in my car and he's refusing to jump out.
All right, just pull over to the side. I'll finish this.
Check the plate.
All right, thank you, officer. Thank you very much, officer.
Where did the cert?
Oh, you're done here, boy. Like, you're done. What's your plan now? What are you gonna do?
You drove to arson, correct?
He's doing it.
Officer, this man in a shotgun, he's in my car right now. He's refusing to get out.
Due to you driving
the man with a shotgun.
There's a potential.
Excuse me?
I have no weapons on me, officer.
No, this man right here in shotgun's seat position, passenger seat shotgun. He's in my car. I don't know who he is. He just jumped in the city.
I mean, your tints are literally, I cannot see through tints, so, Is this passenger side?
Yes, passenger side.
Oh. Have you tried pulling him out?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to do that. I just want him to get out of my car.
Oh, I see.
See, he's trying not to say anything right now. This isn't the first time he's a serial car sitter.
Serial car sitter?
Yeah, he just jumps into random people's cars.
Apparently there's someone in this car. Wait, he's purposely being quiet so we can't hear him.
Guys,
I mean,
I'm looking at him right now. I can't. He has a cigar in his hand. He has an accent. He's actually a nice guy, but he's refusing to exit my vehicle, and he's actually smoking in here with the windows up.
Yeah, you could probably die from like some sort of poisoning.
Can't you just open the door? Can you just pull him out, please? Officer, help! I pay taxes.
I don't have keys to the vehicle. I need keys to the vehicle to pull someone out.
Don't you have authority? Just pull him out.
Wait, if I pull him out, it'll pull you out as well. Are you okay with that?
That's fine. Do it.
Oh,
Jesus!
Oh my god!
Go, 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 I'm being kidnapped. I'm in the red car.
No, you're not. He's
help.
Not getting kidnapped.
I'm in the red car.
He's
help.
Not getting
help.
Kidnapped.
You motherfuckers. You motherfuckers.
In our car.
Oh my god.
Down.
But no. What is this? Help.
Please pick up the phone.
This is like the most casual police force.
We're in a predicament right now. Boys, don't let them get ahead.
Hey, yo, I ain't going to jail. You guys are going to jail, alright? I'm just chilling with my hands up right now. This is nice, actually. Can you turn the AC on?
You're not a fucking rat.
Oh, I'm a goddamn rat?
You're a grub
fat.
Rat.
Oh, alright. Takes a goddamn rat to know a goddamn rat, you big ass
rat. I used to be a rat.
Oh, and now back what? What day. Are you now, huh?
Now I'm not a rat.
Now you're still a goddamn rat at the
I'm
core.
I'm not a rat anymore.
Exactly what a rat would say. Just wait, yo. This officer, help, officer! Officer, please! Help! Oh no.
My foot.
Oh no.
We didn't lose him.
Great job, guys. You passed the test. Now I know I can work with you guys.
Yeah, you said nice try, bro.
We didn't lose him.
Great job, guys. You guys are the crew I was looking for.
He's still on us. Go in the forest somewhere. It's alright. Did you hear what he said on the radio? Nah.
You have a hostage.
Oh no, you're about to get.
Oh, the spike strip.
Rip.
Oh, he dodged it. Damn it, dude. That was it. Oh my god. Holy shit. Help. Help. Help, boys. Fuck him up! Jesus Christ!
Sir?
Yeah?
You're the hostage?
Yeah, I'm the fucking hostage! What's
okay?
Going on, man? What's going on? Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Stand still.
I don't know who's friend or foe, man! I don't know! Who are you? Are you gang members? You guys are gang members!
Oh!
I need a doctor! I need a doctor.
Sir, calm down, okay? We're the Alaska State Troopers. We're here to protect you, and we were chasing you the whole entire time. I need you to go ahead and stay still for me, so we can just go ahead and make sure you're all good and medically check you out, okay, sir?
I understand. Can I please sit in this car, please? Can you please unlock the car? I need to sit in the car.
No, we'll unlock it for you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, all right.
Oh, he's there.
Pop it, night. Did we fucking see that shit? You know.
Oh my god. I should call them and negotiate giving him a cop car. Because they got away. I don't know if I have that guy's number. Oh no. Is that what you think? I'm set up!
Oh, wait, that's all
done. You
might be damaged.
Stop.
Oh no, dude. Whoa! Holy shit, that truck. I could go to the nightclub, but I'm gonna have to park inside. Let me see if I can get someone to help me. Who's this guy? Hey, yo, dude! Hey! Oh, wait, that's a cop! Shit! I thought that was someone in a van!
It's breaking.
Alright, we gotta do one more turnaround. Hold on. Alright, the city. It is! Oh my god! Oh, shit! my god, the officer died. That kind of worked. Hey, yo, officer, 10-4, the car behind us is the stolen vehicle. Okay.
Nice.
Ow. It's not what it looks like. It's not what it looks like.
Okay, sir, I'm gonna be pulling you out of the vehicle, okay?
Thank you.
If you try to run or pull a gun, you're gonna be shot, okay?
I understand. Thank you guys so much. You saved my life.
There you go, sir.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so just keep those hands up. No, don't run. Don't
oh my
run.
God,
just
these new Tesla police cars, they just drive themselves, man.
These are definitely
thank
not
you guys
Tesla,
so
sir.
Much. Oh my god, you guys got to control those vehicles. I didn't even know where it was taking me that whole time. Oh my god.
Okay, sir,
Jesus.
Sir, you gotta tell me that this vehicle forced you inside it? Also,
why
are you
wearing
no clothing?
It took my clothes?
Yeah. Well, so actually, you're the victim.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Dude, I was. Did you not see what happened?
Yeah,
I got kidnapped. My kidnappees escaped on a helicopter. And your guys' incompetence let them escape.
I think this guy's clearly on meth or something, you know?
And then you let me get in your vehicle and then the vehicle kidnaps me?
Sir, have you had any drinks or drugs today?
No, I'm sober, man. Are you kidding?
Get some medical over here.
Do you mind if I do a quick BAC test on you?
Please, I don't even know what that is, yo. Oh, you're going to breathalyze? Oh, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, breathalyzer, man.
I am sober.
I'm going to put a tube up to your mouth, okay? Just blow into it as hard as you can. I'll tell you when to stop, okay?
All right, I'm ready.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, stop blowing. Yeah, okay. That was enough.
Oh, my God.
Wonderful, mate.
Yeah, you guys do a great job, by the way. Thank you for saving me.
I mean, let's go and get him inside the vehicle now so he doesn't get hurt.
I'm gonna keep the vehicle, sir, okay?
Thank you guys so much.